This is the all-new Audi e-tron GT. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm very proud to be here today to present to you the exterior design of this car. Good exterior car design is always based on perfect proportions. The e-tron GT has brilliant proportions, and this ends up in an overall height of just 1.39 meters. You could call the exterior design almost a quattro sculpture. We have no other car in our lineup with such huge muscles on top of all four wheels. From 100 meters away, you will clearly see it's an Audi, and in the same time you see it's electric. For the first time, we bring the evolution of this inverted face onto the road. Inverted face means for us, we covered our well-known single frame, brighten it up and put it into a black mask. What is fantastic is that this exterior has also a fascinating interior.
The e-tron GT interior is defined by two aspects, sportiness and also comfort. Sportiness is achieved by a strong driver focus that makes you feel like you are really sitting in a cockpit. Spaciousness is achieved by taking the volume of the interior and organizing them in horizontal layers, giving you a sense of how wide this interior is.
So Color and Trim is not only about exterior color or pigment, it's not about leather, it's not about textile, it's the combination that we have to put together. So the e-tron GT was really a challenge for us. We developed a completely new textile. It was done with this combination of three natural colors, so there is no chemic inside. It's completely recyclable, and we reuse the rest of the weaving of the textile. So this is really our definition of sustainability for the future.
The rear view is actually my favorite perspective for the e-tron GT, because you can see this slim cabin, which sits on this bold body. This is just highly attractive. One level lower, you will recognize our typical light band, which you know from Audi. But this time, it's very three-dimensional, and it has a quite strong segmentation. Now I have to complete that this edge, in combination with the huge diffuser, the air curtains on the front, and the aerodynamic wheels, help us to bring the drag coefficient down. To sum it up, in my personal opinion, the e-tron GT is the most attractive car Audi ever built.